For the cheapest coins on the web, go to Golda. Link is in the description down below. With coins for less than £10 per million, they are not to be missed out on. Go to GTA.com for cheap game codes, Xbox Live codes and PSN codes. Use the discount code COMMENSUM for 3% off. Click the link in the description. Peace. Hello everyone, it is Commensum and welcome back to episode 17 of Trading to Team of the Year Robin, and we are making some very good progress with the Vidic and Melo selling. Unfortunately, Lehman has not sold yet and I think we may have made a bit of mistake with him. We do have a trap here we picked up for 12,750, listing him for 13,750, Jefferson for 12,750, listing him for 14k, making, you know, over 500 coins profit on each of them, so it's not awful, but it's not really the greatest of profit. And we did pick up a pretty decent deal here on an Atundi for 47k, and we do list him up overnight for 60k to make a nice 10k profit, which is absolutely fantastic. We did list up the Lehman for 150, just he wasn't selling, his price had plummeted, and we did end up making about a 30k loss, which is pretty poor on us. And Harry Kane was being price fixed, so we did try and list him, one of him up there. So we do have a Max Gradle here, picked him up for 165k, listed him up for 195k, looking to try and cancel out that loss that we did make. We pick up two Papas here, also being price fixed quite a bit, so we thought if we pick them up we will be able to control the market a bit, and we'll see how that does work out for us in the future. The next cheapest was a Mill, I think. We picked these two up for roughly 250-270k, list one up for 700k, and then I was going to list one up on an open bid for roughly 350k and allow people to try and bid up on them, and that was my plan. So yeah, you can check that out if it did work. And yeah, there we do have them listed up. We're coming towards the end of this episode. We pick up a Gale here in a fantastic deal. Picked him up for 200k, listed him for 270k. If you have enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, that's about a 50k profit there, if not more, and peace.